Hello everyone, welcome to the second episode of Jump Jack Android Let's Play. So it's me, Francis, and welcome back. And in today's episode, we are going to gather resources, although I mentioned in the past episode that I will gather resources off camera, but since I have much free time to record clips and stuff because I am done with my lesson plans and whatnot, or what are the teachers doing when they are not in work mode. So I am not in work mode, so I have pretty good time with stuff and things like that. So I will gather materials and provide some footage of what I've done, like cutting down trees, mining, and stuff like that. So and while on the mining session doing my staircase, we found iron. And I seem to find a lot in this area, and I also found a, you know, I can't call it a room because it's not a room really. I found two crates in which I found a, those two crates. Surprise, because I found a tomato which we can plant using the woods for later. And then we got wheat, which is a good thing, and we got milk, which is the damage page. And yeah, let's go down and get these materials like the lantern because it is good for the house. First monster, but really pass. Yeah, die. Okay, dead. So I didn't know that the hole is in my toolbar. Yeah, I don't have a decent hammer because I'm not yet smelting the ores to make a improved tools. And would you look at that? I think that is an Android. Yes, an Android pet. And I go kill it. It should drop. Yeah, it drops the, what do you call this? The pocket Android pet. And I will go to the fancy toolbar and yeah, equip it, and we have it. So I'm going to build a lot of crafting station, like the anvil. And what else do I have to build? I think I have to, since I have a lot of iron, I need to build a carpenter's bench, or the blue one, the not the gold one. And then the mason bench, because mason bench is used to make compacted dirt like the one here in the overworld, and looks good than the punch round dirt, because you know some people have OCD and they don't like things that is like not natural. And I gathered up this area because this is where I am going to do the base, the first house maybe, I'm not sure, but we have a lot of iron, so we can make a iron chest. And luckily we mined quite a lot of iron and copper to make these things. And later I will make some more after we build our first base. So I have to make two for now. And now I can clean up my inventory. The top, okay, the below I think is the organic, like the foods and the what do you call this? And the up, the upper chest will be blocks and wood stuff. Yeah, like sign, the wood board, the dirt, back to dirt, then the rocks, yeah, all sort of stuff. Don't forget the dirt. Yeah, we should place the furnitures inside the upper chest, because why not, we can do that. The bottom is the, yeah, I totally had to place my reagents and the flowers below, because it is the organic box eating. Yeah. Well, at least that's the materials that I've got for today. It wasn't so bad, but this episode might last at least 6 minutes or so, because yeah, normally in Junk Jack, you spend quite a lot of time getting materials like that. So now that we are good, thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next episode.